Tell me all.
You put it on, and then literally, it's generally 2 3 for about 20 on. But you've then got a team.
Well, I've got my mum and dad. I was like, there you go, mum.
Yeah, have a go yet. Watch the video and do it.
Yeah, there you go. It could be a mix of that. I can't make an half hour off being a cat.
It's really easy for it.
Did you the, because you can see in
there now,
so that's like
loads of it. It doesn't matter. Fly across it.
As a, to just
crazy thing, just to take the edge off of that trap.
Oh, that doesn't look like the hard bit. Makes it easier.
You can just, you know, get it all on the wall. I want a big bucket.
Not this one.
You can do that with the other trowel. If you get the angle wrong on it, that doesn't really matter. All you're doing is you're pushing stuff around that wall. You know, the whole bit about it is not about the
hard feel. It's about
your initial contact with the water. Because it can be all lumpy. On an own, I'm just going to go over it. I'm just going to move it around.
With this stuff, I mean,
if you can completely get it wrong,
straight
up, straight up. I'm confused about it.